A merry-go-round makes 24 revolutions in a 3 minutes ride. Part A. What is its average angular speed in radians per second? Part B. What are the tangential speeds of two people's 4 meters and 5 meters from the center or axis of rotation? A merry-go-round makes revolutions. D theta is equal to 24 revolutions. 1 revolution is equal to 2 pi radians. So d theta is equal to 24 into 2 pi radians. Time taken dt is equal to 3 minutes. Minutes converts into the seconds. 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. Dt is equal to 3 into 60 seconds. Dt is equal to 180 seconds. The average angular speed is omega is equal to d theta by dt. Substitute the values. D theta is equal to 24 into 2 pi radians and dt is equal to 180 seconds. Omega is equal to d theta by dt. Omega is equal to 24 into 2 pi radians by 180 seconds. Omega is equal to 0.84 radians per second. Therefore, the average angular speed is omega is equal to 0.84 radians per second. Part B. The distance of the point from the axis of rotation is r1 is equal to 4 meters and r2 is equal to 5 meters. The tangential speed of the man is vt is equal to r omega. Substitute the values. r1 is equal to 4 meters and omega is equal to 0.84 radians per second. The tangential speed of the first man is vt1 is equal to r1 omega. VT1 is equal to 4 meters into 0.84 radians per second. VT1 is equal to 3.35 meters per second. Therefore, the tangential speed of the first man is VT1 is equal to 3.35 meters per second. The tangential speed of the second man is, substituting the values, R2 is equal to 5 meters and omega is equal to 0.84 radians per second. The tangential speed of the second man is VT2 is equal to R2 omega. VT2 is equal to 5 meters into 0.84 radians per second. VT2 is equal to 4.2 meters per second. Therefore, the tangential speed of the second man is VT2 is equal to 4.2 meters per second.